Yeah, cuz, I'm so glad you left Mississippi and came out here to this booth.
Well, I ain't goddamn, I ain't so goddamn glad. I done goddamn, I done been through hell and goddamn hot water. And you got me out here with goddamn chickens and cows and goddamn it. Maybe my fucking chicken just goddamn ran me up to goddamn 32 minutes ago.
This is country, doc.
This is country. What's it? What's going on with that little chicken you got?
Hey, she a city girl, doc, you know?
City girl?
Yeah, but I'm trying to show her that country boy loving, you know?
Country boy,
how we do it out here in the country.
Hey, laughing. She got this goddamn nose wide open. Goddamn,
gotta get my shit boogity on.
Yeah.
Make a boot scoop.
Goddamn, boot scoop. Let me see that goddamn boot scoop. Goddamn, let's go. Goddamn it.
Hey, baby. Just thinking that if you feel like it, how about you just roll on out here to the dungeon? Cause I got a little something for you, baby. Shoot me some of this country boy loving. You heard me? Come on, let's go.
You know I'm from the country, cause when you see me, I be wearing my boots or keep a horse with me. When it comes to good loving, you know I'm down. I gotta let you know, hey, that this country boy made it to town. Oh, let me give you
some of this country boy love.
Blanket, just you and me. We can make love right there, hey, or head back and hit the hay. Gotta let you know, hey, that we do this the country boy way.
What's going on with it? Nice to meet you too. What is hey, God damn shit, boy, you ain't never brought nothing home this beautiful right here. I'm used to bringing a goddamn booger. Oh, God damn shit. This oh, it's nice to meet you. What's your name?
Shay.
Shay?
Yes.
God damn shit. Well, God damn it, Uncle Toot. You can call me Uncle Toot.
Uncle Toot.
And I'm gonna call you Shay.
Okay, that's
this,
good.
He alright.
Okay,
sometimes.
Good.
He alright. If you don't goddamn do what to do, I'm gonna take this goddamn size 12. I'm gonna put it right there. I'm gonna bring that motherfucker all the way up to his goddamn bed and kick the head off, you hear?
Yeah.
Can I
little bit of